Solar energy and automobiles via weight reduction.
Another resource found on the moon is helium-3. It's very rare on Earth but very common on the moon due to lack of atmosphere. It can be used to power colonies or even fuel spaceships.
We could use the hermaphrodites for the quantum computers, which are built on the principles of quantum physics, and they promise a revolution in the fields of medicine and space exploration.
Yeah, and also airplanes and quantum computing B would have way more durability if it was made by an anhydrous glass, which is a melted regolith.
So this sounds really doable. I mean, actually bringing resources from the moon to the Earth is a viable way to help the Earth, but this sounds expensive.
Yes, because you have to send humans. What if we could send robots instead of humans?
Yeah, I think this is a great idea.
Well, what about the robot you showed us? Is that doable?
Yes, I suppose so, on a large scale.